So about a year ago, I did a video on archery and specifically the draw weight of bows. And I suggested that the reason the performance of bows drops off after about 150 pounds is because the penetration is proportional to the momentum and not the kinetic energy.
I just assumed that at the time and didn't actually test it, and that's what I'm here to do today. I have two different arrows. One is twice as heavy as the other, and I'm going to shoot them at a velocity such that they have almost identical kinetic energies. However, the one that's twice as heavy will have a lot more momentum.
So really, there's three possible outcomes here. One, the heavier one with more momentum penetrates deeper, which would prove me right. Two, they will be equal, meaning that they penetrate the same depth because kinetic energy decides how deep an arrow goes into a target. Or three, the most important thing is speed, and the lighter, faster one goes deeper despite having less momentum. So I threw together a simple air cannon and two arrows made of fiberglass driveway markers. These are somewhat pointy, but also very durable, which will help for testing. One of them I cut in half, and it ended up being almost exactly half the weight. So the first thing I had to do was calibrate the cannon by pressurizing it to 80 psi and then shooting both arrows 30 feet and seeing how fast they were moving. It turned out that with no adjustment to the pressure, they already were traveling with the same kinetic energy. My reasoning for this is that the air cannon is acting as a spring that's storing a set amount of energy. When you fire, all of that energy, or at least a fixed amount, is ending up in the arrow. So when you increase the weight of the arrow, it will fly slower, but it actually maintains the same energy. This also showed that the speed was very consistent, meaning that my tests should be fairly valid. Unfortunately, this was the end of my first day because the Wisconsin mosquitoes came out and I had to flee for my life. So the next day, I set up my target, which was 10 pounds of modeling clay, and I shot it with both arrows. Immediately, I missed because my cannon was too low, but once I fixed that, I shot the short arrow and then the long arrow. And I was pleasantly surprised to see that the long arrow went deeper. But of course, good science is repeatable, so I did some more trials. And unfortunately, I started to notice that while the first trials were promising, the data sets were actually overlapping. Basically, the arrows were going the same depth. Now, I did notice that the heavier arrow with more momentum was pushing the block further, so to account for this, I put it up against a pole so that it wouldn't move, thinking this might help penetration, but it ended up being about the same. So this ended up proving me wrong, showing that the depth an arrow goes into a target depends on the energy, not the momentum or the speed. So now I guess I have to unlist my old video and pin a comment explaining why it's wrong. But hey, that's science.